is what we love to play with in our house, our gund and plushes and anything that gund brings us. Always brings joy and smile, but there's something about monkeys that my kids love the most. And they love to jump around like little monkeys, and they play with their Clappy Plush animated monkey with music. What I love about this is ages 0 and up. Maybe it's baby's first Christmas, you don't know what to get them. This is gonna be that perfect gift to bring that fun and smiles. On a special Black Friday sale price of under $23, which is expiring, and 5 easy payments of $4 and change. Our nationally recognized toy expert, Elizabeth Werner's here.
I love seeing you.
I love seeing you too.
Thank you.
You're a busy gal this time of year. We turn to you for like what's the hottest in toys, what are the gifts that the kids want. And Gund never disappoints. That's why we have so many of your plushies and the animated things that you bring us, because it really is such quality and work for years.
That's right. And Gund's been in business for over 100 years. And what I've always loved is that first touch. It is soft, it is lush. Gund has always been known for, they call it huggability. You want something that to be soft and squishy and huggable. But what I love about how Gund has progressed over the years is that they've created these little plush that come to life. So I'm gonna squeeze his foot. Right here it says sing. So you know even your baby's gonna figure this out pretty quickly. And watch what Clappy does.
Hello, baby. Let's sing together. Get your hands ready.
Ready.
Shake out your hands.
Aww.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
It's one of the first songs kids learn.
That's
they
right.
They love it. This is how learning begins,
that's
right?
That's right.
You teach them songs. You teach them hand motions. Yes. I went to my son's thankful feast at his preschool this morning.
Oh.
They're up on stage wearing the pilgrim hats, singing their songs with the hand motions.
Oh, I miss
they
that.
They are sponges at these young ages
yes.
of like 2, 3, 4. They hear these songs. They memorize them. They sing them. In a bad moment, I start to pull out these songs, and the moment turns around and instantly you've got smiles. This
That's
has become
right.
our nighttime ritual, our gun bears. We have the mm-hmm. prayer bear and others, and we like to play this song, and then it triggers, okay, it's time to go to bed. And I think those
That's
bedtime
nice.
Rituals become comforting for kids.
Yes, we always, when my kids were little, we did the same thing every night. We did bath time,
yep.
then afterwards story time, and we were all on our bellies. All of
Yay,
us on our bellies
cute.
Laying on the floor in their bedroom. They had books everywhere, and we'd read. And then everyone would get washed up, brush your teeth, hop into bed, and we do our songs and our prayers. And one of my kids' pediatricians actually recommended adding in a nighttime friend when my son started getting nightmares again.
Yes, yes.
So he did really well going to sleep 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, and all of a sudden at 4 years of age.
That's what's happening at our
same
house.
Same thing. And it was
so we've been
difficult.
Doing the bear.
Yes, you add in something to like give them that extra little bit of comfort. This is your best friend. He's gonna be with you at night. And this little guy, now you've heard him singing, his little cheeks actually light up and glow. And then on the other foot, there's something called playtime.
Oh, cute.
So maybe when we're waking up, go ahead. In the morning, we squeeze play.
Let's monkey around.
Let's monkey around. Get the wiggles out, all the shaking.
1, 2, 3. Here we go. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap your tiny hands.
Aww.
Shake your hands. Shake your little hands.
How cute is that little voice?
I was gonna say, I love that it's in mm-hmm. a little kid's voice. There's something about hearing it in their own type
that
of voice.
Fun.
It was fun, and the giggles, my daughter always giggles when the giggle
when
happens.
When they giggle. And there are lots of different, when they keep squeezing their feet, they'll hear more things that they can play along. How much do you love me?
This much.
Oh,
very much.
That's a lot.
That's a big much.
I remember doing that with my kids too.
So cute.
And here's the thing about Clappy. Everything in Clappy is beautiful and positive. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. It's positive, it's reaffirming. He says, how much do I love you? This much. It's wonderful, so it reinforces all positive, lovely, wonderful messaging in the world we live in. What could be better than teaching our kids happiness and joy and love? And these little guys, they're great because they go everywhere with them, they can snuggle with them.
Yes.
Yes, mom and dad, there is an on-off switch, so.
Yes.
If you're putting your little one to bed and you don't want them to play the games or sing, the on-off switch is here on the bottom. This is also where your batteries are going to be. I want you to know we've included those because I know what this time of year is like.
Christmas as a morning, right
mom
in the
of four.
You better be.
Yeah, that's right. So the batteries are going to come with it. You'll just flip that switch to on, cover this back up, and then ready to go. So on or off, you can decide if you want your baby to be able to play or you want them just to snuggle.
So we have fewer than 300 remaining. This has been very popular. It's on a Black Friday sale price of $22 and change. That is a steal for guns, and I think our QVC price of $37 is good, but the fact that you're saving those extra few dollars on the special Black Friday sale price. Today's the day we're getting more limited in our quantities. On five easy monthly payments of $4.50, it's a great opportunity if you have multiple grandkids, because
wonderful.
My mother-in-law knew this right away when my nieces were born, her first grandchildren. Kids don't want to share, and they're fighting over their favorite toys. So if you have maybe little ones like a two-year-old and a four-year-old like I do, you can't just get one.
Right.
Use the
That's
easy
right.
way to get one for each child. Right. And they can play and interact together. I love what you said about positive messaging, because as a mom or a grandma, we're saying how much I love you. I won't be with my family, at least my mom, for the holidays. She's in Minnesota.
Yes.
Send this as your love and positive message and greeting.
I
we
love
have
that.
Bill to ship to until Hello, the end of baby. January to make returns or an exchanges. And how hard is it, Elizabeth, to find toys that are ages zero and up?
And I heard you start off with that, and that's such an important point. It's very difficult. Safety standards are very high, so it's not easy to find, especially something with this level of quality and confidence. It's a gun. Gotta get a gun. Been around for generations. So, and yes, this is so cute. I can't say it. The little cheeks light up, by the way. When you get this at home, you won't believe how cute this is.
And you get them going. It's just delightful. This is going to bring smiles and joys to your family, your kids, and your life. 250, though, now remain. It's going very quickly, so don't wait on little Clappy from Gun. Thank you,
so
Elizabeth.
So sweet. Great
Good
to see you.
Mama. Happy holidays.
Thank you.
The Black Friday before Black Friday. Oh boy, time is ticking.